Natural gas prices jumped back above $1.80 and even briefly hit $1.83 in the U.S. data release aftermath. Today's EIA weekly storage report printed a bullish draw of 36 billion cubic feet, larger than market expectations near 26 billion, and slightly larger than the five-year average of 27 billion, to decrease surpluses from plus 678 to plus 669 billion cubic feet. Major gas producers in the United States, such as EQT and Chesapeake Energy, are scaling back their drilling operations in reaction to market conditions. This decrease in production is reflected in a notable rise in the oil-to-gas price ratio, indicating a potential pivot in emphasis from gas to oil production. Natural gas production in the United States has declined, with current daily averages hovering around 100.2 billion cubic feet per day, a decrease from February's 104.1 billion. Projections indicate an additional decline in demand as warmer weather approaches, with expectations of demand falling from 112.3 to 105 billion cubic feet per day by next week. Recent weather reports indicate most of the U.S. experiencing warmer temperatures, with some cooler exceptions in the southwest and northern plains. Meanwhile, a decline in China's LNG inventories is becoming rather bad news for gas prices, with Chinese buyers awaiting a further decline in prices before considering refilling current drawdown levels. On the contrary, European gas prices are expected to rise further due to ongoing attacks on gas storage facilities amid tensions between Russia and Ukraine. This situation is creating the perfect conditions for an energy crunch. With high storage levels and reduced demand due to warmer weather, the short-term outlook for U.S. nat gas futures remains bearish. However, I don't believe it's probable for nat gas to go much lower, perhaps to around $1.70 in my opinion, but that represents a significant floor in the market from a perspective focused on longer-term trading. Gas prices are expected to remain stable around their current lows for the next 1 or 2 weeks, after which a change in sentiment is anticipated. This change may take the form of a strong enough reversal that compels weak short sellers to exit their positions. A move beyond $1.90 will shift the trend upward. If we do break higher, the initial significant level to watch is $2. However, breaking above this level would validate a double bottom pattern and might potentially result in a substantial upward trend in prices during this summer. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to support the channel if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one.